telecommunication sector is contributing around 5.3 to the GDP of the UAE. It has been increasing over the past years. It was 4.1 3 years ago, and now it's 5.3. It's really significant and it's important. There is a huge investment which has been put on the sector. We have latest technology that we are proud of. Today we have GPON and fiber connectivity to almost everywhere. We have around more than 70% house run, which is connected to fiber. HSPA Plus, which is the advanced version of the 3G network, is almost everywhere in the country. LTE, which supports more than 100 MB per second, is available as well in the country right now. It's going to be launched soon. So that's all good news for the country. At the same time, the country is looking for a more advanced and more speed, especially to the internet. This is a new domain which we have been seeing a growth which we have not seen before. There is a huge growth on the data, and the customers really hungry for more data and data and data. One of the major projects that we are looking forward to have in the UAE is internet exchange. This is something that is not going to only serve the UAE, but it's going to serve the entire region. Today, if you see the internet traffic, which is heavy between the US and Europe, and also Asia has been picking up very, very fast. Asia is going to be one of the continents that's going to have a huge internet traffic that might even exceed the US and Europe. And in this part of the world, I'm talking about Middle East and Africa, we lack internet exchanges or nodes, and hopefully we'll have one in the UAE that's going to connect and that will connect the region. If you ask me, what is it that the internet exchange going to bring benefit to the region? It's more speed. If we have the content delivery networks available in the UAE, and big companies like Yahoo, Google, and so on and so forth, this is going to make the internet faster. Today, the way it's happened is people, when they browse the internet, the data is fetched from either Europe or US or Asia. Down the road, in the future, hopefully next year, we're going to have it from the region. So I don't have to go through Europe or US or in order to get my email or to get my web page. I can do it here locally in the region, and that's going to bring speed up tremendously. That's going to create more innovation because the delay is going to be much shorter. It's also going to create more local content because we lack Arabic content in the internet. Today the Arabic content is minute, and we have very, very rich heritage, Arabic heritage. So hopefully we will have more of Arabic content for the UAE and for the region available.